Berkey, have you got a message out there for our students?
Yeah, message would be to stay connected of who you are and where you're from. Stay focused on your schoolwork. Schools with today's youth is important. Education is a tool of the future. You know, like you keep your head down, stay focused, because without a good education, you might struggle to find a decent job or a job that you like doing. And if you got that education behind you, doesn't have to be rocket science education, but some form of education will keep you safe. It'll keep you grounded, but more importantly, it'll keep you focused on who you are and knowing your capabilities and what you're able to achieve. And it's about being happy too, you know. I mean, sometimes for a lot of us, school's not the best place in the world, but it's an important place to be in terms of connection, friendships, and education. Because it's just, mightn't think it's important at the moment, but it is. It's a bit like a lot of things in life. As a young teenager growing up, you might think, this is important now, so I'm not going to worry about it. But it's something that you might, it's a tool that you use later on down the track, and it could be your pathways to a better future, to a brighter future. Sometimes we don't like being told what to do. Sometimes we don't like getting up early. But there's some things that you just have to do. I mean, I've been through that in my life. Some things I just don't want to do, but for me to achieve something or want something, I just go, well, you know what? I'm just going to do it. And I'm just being true to myself.